One of the questions that we often get is, where do I find the courts of heaven in the Bible?
Daniel 7, 9 through 10, Daniel as a seer said, I watched until thrones were set into place. And then he talks about the court being seated and the books being opened. So Daniel actually looked as a seer gift into the courts of heaven and saw this spiritual dimension I was talking about. Remember, the court of heaven isn't a method of praying. It's a dimension of the spirit.